Wayne LaPierre and his wife used the NRA as their personal piggy bank when they charged the National Rifle Association $59,000 so they could fly their niece on a private jet from Nebraska to Texas. Your hard-earned NRA money at work. And then they charged $79,000. They made the NRA pay $79,000 to fly Wayne LaPierre's niece on a private jet from Nebraska to Orlando, Florida.